Hey guys, Krista here from davyandkrista.com, where we help creative business owners build brands that book. In this video, we're going to walk you through embedding an Instagram feed that automatically updates on your Showit website. Okay, so to add an Instagram feed that automatically pulls in your latest images to your Showit website, you're going to need to use a different website to pull in that feed. So we are going to head over to snapwidget.com and we're going to sign up for an account. So once you've created an account, we'll come over here and click on Instagram. And we want to create this responsive grid of Instagram photos. So we're going to hit create new widget. So you'll select your Instagram account and it'll automatically fill in your username right there. And you're going to select your thumbnail size. So this thumbnail size is the size that you want the images to appear on your actual website. So if we were using this one, the images are about 56 pixels tall and wide. So we can come over here and put in 56. We'll determine how many images are actually displayed. So if I want to keep consistent with this template that I'm using, we would do 5 by 1. I don't want a border, I want padding, I don't want a hover, I don't want sharing buttons, and I do want it to be responsive. So that way, whether we're using a mobile device or a full, like large desktop, those images are always scaled. So we see a little preview right here. Once we have all of our settings in, we would hit get widget. And from there, we will copy all of the code. So we're gonna select it and then hit copy. And then we'll come over to Showit. And depending on which template you're using, you might have placeholder images in here. So this one actually does have placeholders, or it could have an actual embed code box that's pulling in images on its own. So if you have little images that you need to delete, go ahead and select them and delete them. Or if you already had a box to put in code, you'll paste your code in there. So if you don't have that box, we're just going to come down to embed code and we'll click on the box. And then we'll come over to the top right, and then in this custom code area, we're going to paste in the code, and then we'll hit save. And then I'm going to size this down so that it looks exactly like it did in the template. And then you'll also want to come in and make sure that you adjust the way that it looks on mobile, because right now the box that contains the code is really big, and so it wouldn't allow you to actually click on any of the buttons below it. So we're just going to make that shorter and make it a little bigger. And then if we put it in here and we center it again, it'll work and look good on both desktop and mobile. So that's how you embed an Instagram feed on Showit. If you liked this video, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you have any questions about this video, let us know in the comments. You can also request a tutorial by using the form on our website over at davyandkrista.com/showit.